just remind us of the issues that you were having?
What we noticed was that we had problems, especially with the C string of smaller size cellos. They were often sounding sort of fluffy, not very clear. And that is generally a problem of small size cellos, that Cs tend to be sort of weaker, not very clear, making more a kind of sort of low noise rather than a clear note. And we struggled to find a solution, sometimes drawing a full size string on 3/4 and half size cellos, especially using Larsen Strong, often is the solution we went for.
So I think let's try the D.
Sonorous D string on a small cello. It's really good.